हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई टेक अप ए न्यू टॉपिक एंड द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज ओजोन होल्स कॉजेस इफेक्ट्स एंड सॉल्यूशंस। सो माय लेसन प्लान इंक्लूड्स व्हाई इज इट इन द न्यूज, व्हाट इज एन ओजोन लेयर और होल, कॉजेज ऑफ ओजोन होल्स, इफेक्ट्स, मॉन्ट्रियल प्रोटोकॉल एंड फाइनली कंक्लूजन। सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द प्रोसीडिंग्स। व्हाई इज इट इन द न्यूज फ्रेंड्स? एज यू नो दैट यस्टरडे ए न्यूज आइटम वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन विच इट वॉज क्लेम्ड दैट द न्यू ओजोन होल हैज बीन डिटेक्टेड और डिस्कवर्ड अबव द ट्रॉपिक्स। The area between the Tropic of Cancer, that is 23.5 degree north latitude, and Tropic of Capricorn, 23.5 degree south of the latitude. And this is a map where you can see this, the central line is called equator, which is a 0 degree latitude, north of equator is called Tropic of Cancer, and which is located at 23.5 degree north latitude, and this is called Tropic of Cancer. And 23.5 degree south of the latitude is called Tropic of Capricorn, this one. So friends, what is the area of tropic? The area of tropic is between the area of Tropic of Cancer and area of Tropic of Capricorn. This means these areas. Now, according to new theory forwarded by scientists, it was discovered that the ozone hole originated above the area of tropic, means the between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. And the size of this ozone hole is 7 times more than that of the ozone hole found at Antarctica last year in September. This discovery was made by a professor called King Bin Lu from the University of Waterloo, Ontario, Canada. However, his contention is being contested by other scientists, and his claim is to be verified later on. What is an ozone layer? The ozone layer is a gas layer in the Earth's stratosphere and envelops the planet and protects from the sun's harmful ultraviolet rays. Ozone layer is found in the lower portion of a stratosphere about 15 kilometer to 35 kilometer above the Earth layer of the atmosphere. And you see the lowest level is troposphere. At the pole it is around 10 kilometer, while at the equator it is 16 kilometer. And one of the specific feature of troposphere is that whenever we reaches high or altitude, temperature dips or decreases. After troposphere, another layer is called stratosphere. And friends, stratosphere is between 16 kilometer to 50 kilometer at the equator. One of the specific feature of this layer is that the temperature is always constant and the lower level of stratosphere is composed of ozone, that is O3, the allotropy of oxygen gas. Next layer is mesosphere, and here the temperature very much dips. And then another layer is thermosphere. In this layer the temperature very much increases, and the next level of our atmosphere is exosphere. So these are the important layers of our atmosphere, and these layers protects our Earth from getting damaged from meteors or ultraviolet rays. Ozone layers absorbs 97% to 99% of the sun's medium frequency ultraviolet lights, thereby protect life on the Earth. Thickness of ozone layer varies seasonally and geographically. Ozone layer and its thickness may be less above the South Pole or North Pole than at the equator. Ozone hole is the thinning of the protective ozone layer. Loss of gas in an ozone hole is 25% more than the undisturbed atmosphere. So friends, ozone hole means thinning of 25% of the gases in the stratosphere in comparison to the other areas, other undisturbed atmosphere. So far an ozone hole has been detected above Antarctica, and in 2021 the Antarctic zone hole reached its maximum area on October 7, 2021. The new ozone hole discovery is above the tropics, which is a matter of grave concern for all of us. Why? Because 2/3 of our population are living in these areas. And these areas are the main producer zone. What are the causes of ozone holes? Friends, as you know that usage of gases like chlorofluorocarbon, CFCs, or hydrochlorofluorocarbon and carbon tetrachloride or methyl chloride, these chemicals escape into the atmosphere through refrigerants, propellant device, spray cans, and release chlorine after coming into contact with the ultraviolet rays of the sun, thereby breaking down ozone molecules in the lower portion of stratosphere. Friends, as you know that one atom of chlorine is sufficient to cause 1 lakh molecule of ozone . So by breaking ozone layer, which is just lower level of stratosphere, gets thinned out. Effects. What will be the effect of ozone hole on our planet, on our life. So depletion of ozone layer and formation of ozone hole can lead to increased level of ultraviolet radiation on the surface of the earth. Risk of skin cancer, cataract in the eyes of human beings, effects on crops, and increased of ultraviolet radiation may affect the rice crops and its productivity. It may cause damage to plant DNA, decrease in plant growth, and an increase in oxidative stress. Plant productivity would decrease by 6%. Because of the rising ozone hole, scientists of the world became very much anxious, and that's why most of the countries called Montreal Protocol, whereby in 1987, almost all countries of the world, that is 197 countries, signed over the Montreal Protocol to protect ozone layer by phasing out the production of numerous ozone depleting substances. It is estimated that ozone layer will return to the 1980s level between 2050 to 2070. 197 countries ratified this treaty. With the discovery of a tropical ozone hole 7 times larger than that of the holes found at Antarctica, it will force nations of the world to reassess the implementation of the Montreal Protocol. Conclusion: reassessment of the Montreal Protocol is essential. Efforts to reduce ozone depletion substances like halocarbon, refrigerants, solvents, propellants used in rockets, chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs, hydrochlorofluorocarbons, HCFS, is must. So friends, if you like this lecture, please share and subscribe my channel AJIS Academy Indore. Thank you very much.